The main aim of the neighbourhood care team is to integrate health and social care together.
It consists of district nurses, social workers, social care officers and the bereavement team. They all work together to get the same outcome for service users.
The bootstrap model is built around trying to meet the needs of the clients more effectively.
Probably ultimately trying to kind of more streamline services.
Staff members would be working with the clients, so saying, okay, what is it that you need, what's going to be right for you, and working from that place, but also working with the client's family as well.
Because I think between obviously the district nursing team and our deep social care, the commonality is it's rural areas. So I think we both recognise that there's challenges that come with that. Now that we're working more closely together, it's about sharing that information, sharing resources a bit better.
Build that relationship between ourselves and the team.
I think that the neighbourhood care team should be acknowledged for all their hard work.
And you're not in the city where everything's kind of on your doorstep, so with that comes other challenges. And so I think a combination of those factors are best. So there's a good reason probably for us to be